With Ojo de Águila, I'm really just trying to offer you a bird's eye perspective of a landscape, or for you to feel like you're walking through the landscape rather than just looking at one. This painting is about helping you access a perspective that you're not allowed to have in our society.